as the guest of the Royal Australian Air Force, the Duke of Gloucester visits Laverton Aerodrome to present the prizes won in the great air race from Britain to Melbourne. Scott and Black get a gold cup and a medal each. Oh, we almost forgot. And a cheque for £10,000. They smashed all records by flying to Melbourne in 71 hours. Next to be honoured is the Australian C.J. Melrose. His mother, who entered the plane in the race, receives a cheque for £500. Melrose himself gets a medal. He was the only man to make the flight solo. No wonder they give him a cheer.
On Muskegon Breakwater, Lake Michigan, the steamer Henry Court is going to pieces. The 42-year-old freighter fought a 60-mile gale for 100 miles, only to lose within sight of port. Trying to reach her, the lifeboat capsized. One man was drowned, but the steamer's crew was saved. The crew numbered 25. They'd given up hope when the second rescue attempt succeeded. The poor old Henry Court has made her last trip.
Britain's prize cattle are the big attraction of the Smithfield Show at the Agricultural Hall. Today, the show is honoured by the Prince of Wales, now being received by the officials. He is introduced to some of the leading cattle breeders in the country. Prize sheep, South Downs, Hampshires and Suffolks are on show as well as cattle. His Royal Highness learns that sales so far amount to close on £7,000. We seem to have dropped in at dinner time. Well, our turn will come later, when they've become the roast beef of old England. Don't be so familiar.